Let's learn how to install WordPress in our hosting account. So if you have any hosting account but you don't have purchase, so first of all you need to purchase an hosting account, and then you need to have any domain here. For now I have a domain with Pakistani, and here I have a subdomain that is teach.pakistani. So I am going to install WordPress in my subdomain. So I will go here, show details. So here I can easily install WordPress here, and then I can easily install our theme and create a website. So for installing theme, I follow these steps and just create here, creating a website with WordPress. So here we just need to install WordPress. So first of all we need to install WordPress. So here create website with WordPress. So here I will click here, and here I will find my domain. Here is my domain, this one I am installing in subdomain. So here I will get WordPress. So just click here, and these all steps are only for one and one hosting. So in many hosting there may be different styles to install WordPress. So in one and one you need to install website in this way. So here will be the title of our website. So I will write here the title with Pakistani, and here, and just create website. Here the administrator login. So administrator login means how the admin can login. So administrator login, I will add the username as admin or super admin. And here I will write password. This is password for WordPress. And here I will select the preference language English, and just click here. I have read the terms and condition. Just click on continue. So our WordPress will be installed very quickly in our website, in our domain. So just continue with the WordPress. So here is the status of the WordPress installation. So they are saying we are setting up your website, please wait a more. So we need to wait for a second. It may take a minute. So if within few minutes or within few seconds the WordPress will be installed in our domain or subdomain. Here we have an issue here. Here is saying we have not connected any domain. So so we can connect a domain again. So just click here, select a domain. So in the domains I will select my domain again, and then I will save here, and the webs and the WordPress will be installed. Yeah, here check the connection progress. Here connecting the app center. Okay, this is in app center connecting. Yeah, here you can see our domain is connected, and if I refresh my here you can see domain is connecting. So I will add my domain support admin and username. So you can access this URL for login URL. Just click here your domain and slash wp admin and slash, and then you can easily enter the details that you have recently entered for installation. So it was super admin. Let's see. Here the password was wrong. Okay, I will save this password. So I want to configure my WordPress installation myself. So here you can see the WordPress is installed successfully in our dashboard, and we can now start building any website there.